my people, oh, baga, baga. Baga, baga, baga. Wahala for who no no say no good to the fine trouble. Wahala for who no no say he no be woman, so he no go fit fight with woman. Wahala, wahala for people we want clear, we want be loud, they want come overshine a woman. Say they want can't do say now they know how to be a woman. Nine women can't come out for you. Even men say follow come out for you. Oh lodo rodo. Bobrisky don't apologize for Tonto Dikeh. Let me tell you guys what he said. He said, oh, make I talk on. He said, Tonto, I humiliated you here, so it's a must I come back here to apologize for calling you out. I honestly didn't know what came over me, but I later realized I was wrong. Please find it in your heart to forgive me. Yes, I might have been there for you as a friend. The truth is, you were also there for me at some point of my life. Please find it in your heart to forgive me once more. We necessarily shouldn't be friends no more, but let me apologize for calling you out. Be frank. Who won't be friend with a pally like Bobrisky? Who won't be friend with a shihi? A confused woman nuts. Can you imagine? Let's continue. To my fans and to Tonto fans, just as me, I'm sorry many of you are disappointed at me. We are even mad at you. Disappointment is an understatement. He said, please forgive me and I promise never to repeat this no more. Not the only to Tonto. Do not ever bring your mouth. Can't give any woman again on social media. Bring your mouth again, give any woman now so you're gonna hear them. Let his heart. Even if that woman no complete, even if that woman na embassy woman, even if that woman in body no complete, but Bobrisky, no come out and attack any woman again on social media. You know what? He say at mommy Faith Ojo. Tomorrow now you go insult the woman join. He say, thanks for giving me the best advice. God bless you, ma. You are truly a mother who don't support evil. The ones who have been the support your evil, you don't know them now. Those also been the foot fire for your nyash. Say Bobrisky, go and talk. Bobrisky, attack him. You don't know. You cannot tell. You can tell now their intentions towards you. Those people will encourage you to go attack Tonto Dikeh. You cannot tell yourself that they are not true friends, because no normal human being would advise you to attack a woman where you know say at this moment she is in pain. You come out to come and begin to bring out yourself. How dare you? Bobrisky, even if every other woman attacked Tonto, you shouldn't have done that. So make we just, let just, this is just be, you know, a tip of the iceberg. You understand? You don't do this nonsense again. You will never try it to any woman, Bobrisky, to any, read our lips, so to any woman at all on social media, on internet, on Instagram, even if that woman make it be say in body no complete. Do you understand? You don't try it. Because when other people talk, you don't have to come and follow women to come and talk and argue. Go and take care of yourself. Do your thing what you need to do. Mind your front. Even if they slap you, they have the right. Oh, even if they push it for your face, they have the right, because you're coming to come and claim our right as a woman. You're coming to come and claim it. That is why you're telling us that some women don't know what it means to be a woman. Say you now, you know what it means being a woman. You know how to use yourself. You know that statement is an insult to women. Don't you know? I was looking for a way to address you. Now you got this opportunity. Come bring her out for us. What do you know? What do you know being a woman is? Can you tell yourself the truth? You won't be a woman. Try and again, make you see what's going to happen.
Go find me one day. I don't dare wait, don't stay too